All right, just got home with the 1986 CR250. The engine does kick over. It's not stuck. It looks like the majority of everything is there.